walking below ground like sewer rats. I prefer a frontal assault.
I bet you do.
Don't worry. Something tells me there will be plenty of demons to kill.
Put our enemies at a severe disadvantage if we were to disable them. You don't have to ask me twice.
Enthusiasm.
After Moloch, we'll finally find Lucifer. Be done with this?
Regardless of the outcome, Moloch must be put in his place. No demon should accumulate such power.
No, we've had our ups and downs, kicked a lot of ass, dealt with artifacts of power, necromancy, evil demons. But this? It's been fun.
I suppose. It has.
Did you just smile? I saw it, War. I'm gonna tell everyone.
I was simply thinking of splitting Moloch's head in two. Don't get the wrong idea.
Sure. Whatever you say.
glory! Lay down your lives for our... What? Horsemen! Fight, you fools!
Don't let us interrupt the best part. It was really intimidating.
Thank you.
thing. You made a mistake!
There's no end to him!
Keep fighting! We will drown Moloch in a river of blood if need be.
Damn war! Where have you been?
Secret of Moloch's power.
This is the Bloodmantle?
You'd think it'd be more heavily guarded.
Disappointed, brother.
I'll get over it. Let's ruin Moloch's day.
Uh-oh. Seems there will be violence after all.
This makes a lot more sense.
Thank you. weak!
No more Bloodmantle.
Guess it's lost to the ages again.
Hopefully this time for good. Is no longer protected by Lucifer's blood mantle. He is ours.
Excellent, horseman. With his war camp in ruins and his troubling magic eliminated, you have a fair chance of besting him.
It won't come down to chance. Moloch's finished, just like the rest.
I will join you. He will be heavily guarded, and besides, I wish to see the look on his twisted face when he breathes his last.
Since our first encounter with Moloch, I have longed for this moment.
We ready then?
I'll see you there.